I think they're a necessity. You know, before I started teaching driver education, I was one of those that was in a hurry all the time, you know, that was trying to get to where I was going as quick as I could. If everyone would drive the speed limits, you know, it would be fewer accidents, fewer collisions. I think, you know, that's what the lawmakers are attempting to do when they set those.
I got a speeding ticket going 58 and 30, and my ticket was $280. I learned my lesson, and now I don't speed.